To the show. Hi, Evelyn. Good afternoon to you. I know, they're all not here. What? Playing your favorites on a Wednesday afternoon, that's Danny Wilson and Mary's Prayer. It's time to give you some very important news. Yes, indeed. If you're a bit of a money collector, the Central Bank of Ireland has announced it's issuing a new 2 euro coin to commemorate the 1916 rising. The coin features an image of the statue of Hibernia on top of the GPO, and it's the first time in Ireland that Ireland has issued a special edition 2 euro coin, and it will come into circulation into the coming weeks. I look forward to that. Also today, Facebook is today reminding people to check that they're on the voting register. The social network is issuing the message to every adult with an account on the site. Users who are eligible to vote will be directed to check the register website. And it comes ahead of the general election, which is expected to be called in the coming weeks. It's a lovely sunny, February. It's a lovely sunny January afternoon, 20th of January. We're here live now till 3 p.m. this afternoon. Lots coming up on the programme. The National Television Awards are on tonight in the UK. Leonardo DiCaprio is in the news. He's been honoured for some work he's been doing. We'll give you news on that. Another celebrity Big Brother housemate has walked out. And a celebrity couple are beyond delighted at the birth of their son. News on that and so much more coming up between now and 3 o'clock, including, the best way to show your emotion. There are ways of showing emotion, but we've got the best ways to show emotion. That's coming up on the programme this afternoon. So stay with us. This is Mabel. I think she's Swedish. Nina Cherry's daughter. Ah, sure, there you go. Who's here? Who deserves a little hello? Evelyn. We got three people watching on the web. If you're watching via Twitter, you could get in touch on Twitter. Just go and send me a message and I'll see it. Log into my Twitter. People like to get in touch. What's my password? You knew that was wrong. Do. That was correct.